I originally bought a older 4Runner from Wade when I first moved to Nashville. As I was leaving, he said, if you ever want to buy a new car, come back and I'll buy this old one back from you. When I was ready to buy a new car, I immediately went back to him and said, hey, here's my older 4Runner. Let's put me in a new one. It was so above and beyond as far as service goes. He went and looked and found the exact car that I was looking for. Obviously, there needed to be some minor tweaks. Like, I didn't like that it was red, and I really wanted to do running boards, and I wanted new wheels, and all this different stuff. And he's like, oh yeah, great. Like, we'll take care of all of that, and you'll just have to come and pick it up. And so literally 2 weeks later, I get a text message. She's like, hey, it's good to go. Like, you can come pick it up whenever you want. And I just rolled up, and there it was in all its glory. And I just, sometimes it makes me speechless, because this is the car that I always wanted. Like, since I was in high school, I was like, one day I'm gonna get this badass 4Runner. And here I am.